There's a young girl who is crying in the corner all alone. The other kids made fun of her, said she didn't belong. A shy girl watches from afar, finds compassion in her heart, gives the crying girl her hand, says she wants to be her friend. They're holding up a cardboard sign, a family standing by the road, asking for a little help, trying to make their way back home. A young man steps out of a car, he's got some bags of food, gives it to the family, says a prayer for the two. To the world it doesn't seem like very much, but they're showing God's love with the simple acts of love. It's in the prayers that you pray, it's in the loving things you do, it's the kind words that you say when God's mercy shines in you. You don't have to move a mountain to show God's love to the world. It's the simple acts of love that bring glory to the Lord. Woman reads a magazine, a picture catches her eye of a hungry little girl, and it makes her want to cry. So with compassion in her heart, she fills out her sponsor card. And though she's halfway round the world, she's showing love to the girl. A poor man stumbles down the street with ragged shoes on his feet, and his clothes are all threadbare, he doesn't have a coat to wear. A young boy walking down the street sees a poor man in need. Now he's walking toward the man with clothes and shoes in his hand. Oh, to the world it doesn't like very much, but they're showing God's love with the simple acts of love. It's in the prayers that you pray, it's in the loving things you do, it's the kind words that you say when God's mercy shines in you. Have to move a mountain to show God's love to the world. It's the simple acts of love that bring glory to the Lord. Oh, a simple act of love with compassion in your heart. Yes, a simple act of love, that's a good place to start.